Welcome everyone, and thank you for joining me today. I'm Lorna Schumann with the Illinois State Museum. Did you know that Illinois has 6 habitats? But what is a habitat? That's right, a habitat is a place where animals live, but it's also a place where plants are found too. And today we're going to talk about a habitat that you think about when you think about the prairie or grasslands. So each habitat has certain characteristics or things that let you know it is that habitat. So when you think about a prairie or a grassland, what's the first thing that comes to mind? Grasses, right? And prairies have lots of grasses. Some are really tall, some are really short, but they all have grasses in common and other small plants and almost no trees. So it's a place of grass. Well, what does it look like though? So take a moment and look behind me at this diorama. That's an area made to look or represent a place in the world. So look at that. What do you notice? What do you see? What kind of animals do you think might live here? We're going to spend some time today with Dr. Meredith Mahoney. She studies animals and she's going to tell us a little bit about some of the animals that live in a prairie and help us understand a little bit more about this habitat.
Hi, Lorna.
Hi, Meredith. How are you today?
I'm doing great, thank you.
Well, great. You know, we're studying a little bit about animals, particularly in the prairie here. Could you tell us a little bit about some of them?
Sure, I'd really be glad to. So animals that live in the prairies use the plants there for food. So they'll eat the leaves, they'll eat the seeds. Some of them will use the nectar from the flowers. And then a lot of them also make their home there. So they're living in nesting areas or they're burrowing underground. The biggest animals we have here are the bison, and they have a really big impact on that habitat. They make trails by trampling through the grasses, they eat the plants, and they also have these dust wallows where they roll around in the dirt to cool themselves off and get dirt in their fur that keeps insects from pestering them. Some of the smallest animals here are insects. So we have butterflies like sulfurs, red admirals, and monarchs, and they feed on the nectar in the flowers. Other insects like grasshoppers feed on the leaves of the plants. You'll also get snakes and other little animals like that. Snakes will feed on rodents that are common in prairies. And we have birds. We have goldfinches that eat seeds from the plants, and we have prairie chickens. Prairie chickens will eat seeds, they'll eat leaves, they eat insects, and they also have their nests hidden in the grasses of that grasslands.
Meredith, thank you so much. I think I learned a lot more. Now, do some of these animals possibly live in another habitat?
Sure, some of them like butterflies will move around to different places, and some of the birds as well will move around to different places. So they're very flexible in some of the places they can go.
Oh, cool. Thank you so much for telling us a little bit about the prairie habitat and the animals that would have lived there. And I want to thank you for joining us. Take care.